Hi, hello. Welcome to Sri Electronics and Embedded Solutions Coimbatore. So this kit will be the 48 volt 1000 watts BLDC motor kit coming with CY brand. Okay, CY brand, original CY brand, not CY gold. It is a CY original brand. Okay, it is a pure copper winding motor. Previously we have given the video for Kaithan brand. So we are also dealing the CY brand, also we are dealing in the our company. Okay, so this is the total kit that we are giving along with the accessories. So what are all the kits? First will be the BLDC motor, 48 volt 1000 watt CY gold original motor. Second thing will be the controller coming with same brand, CY gold. CY brand is the original controller, 48 volt, current rating will be 50 ampere. Okay, original CY gold controller, CY controller. So second thing, controller. Third thing will be the digital, KSI brand, fully full option digital speedometer we are given along with this kit. So and third thing will be the power key. Okay, switch. Okay, this is the sprocket we have connected the fully electrical vehicle. We need to connect the sprocket. For that purpose we are giving the sprocket assembly. And this is the charging socket we are giving along with this kit. The help of charging you can use this adapter. This is the converter, 12 volt converter for 48 to 12 volt converter. It is used for converting the horn and headlights. It will be indicators, you can use this converters. So and final will be the key 5 pin connector terminal block. We have connected this terminal connector we have done. And the last will be the forward reverse throttle, only forward reverse throttle we are seeing along this. So this kit, we are giving the accessories, the whole accessories. Now we are in this video, we are given on package. So if you want, you can contact us, Sri Electronics and Embedded Solutions, Coimbatore. We have also the variants of 48 volt, 1250 watts, as well as 48 volt, 1500 watts. Okay, so whatever may be the watts capacity, we are also having. But for 1000 watts and 1250, for this the same connection as right now we are showing 1250 watts also, the connection will be the same. Okay, this motor for fully electric, if you want to convert your vehicle to fully electrical, you need to go for this kit. If any of the vehicle, of the old vehicle, if any engine seized vehicles, if you are having in your household applications, you can convert your vehicle to fully electrical. For example, this two-wheeler like XL Super, like Splendor, like Activa, you can convert fully electrical. So whatever may be your vehicle, you can convert. This pulling power will be high in this motor. Okay, this having the RPM of 3300 to 3500 RPM revolution per minute. Okay, and also we have this kit also used to for tricycles, three wheeler cycles, e-rickshaw, mainly used for e-rickshaw. Also for load carrying capacity will be high, around 500 to 600 kgs load carrying capacity. This motor has the pulling power. Okay, up to 500 to 600 kgs you can put the load and you can carry the vehicle. So for tricycle, for the corporation vehicles, use it for dust collecting applications for the corporation vehicles. Every vehicle so you can fit these variant, fully electrical conversion you can use in your two wheeler as well as tricycle models. Okay, so these are all the applications that we are using this kit. Okay, if you want, you can inquire us, Sri Electronics and Embedded Solutions, Coimbatore. So now we are going to connection, and later on we can going to demo. You can watch the video fully, then only you can understood how the connections are made and how the demo should be given. Okay, so now coming to the connection, the motor, we have two wire. One will be the heavy wire that is coming out from the motor, and this small wire will be the controller connections. This heavy wire is nothing but the three wire, that is blue, yellow and green. Okay, blue, yellow and green is coming from the heavy wire from the motor, and it is go to the controller. Controller, there is two terminal connections in the IP socket. In the gland, we have two glands. In this larger gland, we have five connections that is coming out. So that is blue, yellow, green. Blue, yellow, green is connected to blue to blue, yellow to yellow, and green to green. And this black and red will be the power supply connections. Red will be the positive and the black will be the negative. For this, we can connect up the battery. The blue wire is coming now, that is for coming from battery. This is positive and this is negative. Okay, this is the simple connections we are made with the yellow pin terminal block. And the second thing will be second wire, that is controller control wires. That is, we have this white color connector. In the other side of the gland, we have this connection along with the connector. It is suitable for only this connector. You can't replace this connector, okay, because it is easily fit only with this connector only. You can't change. So that for this 5 pin connections, actually 5 wire it is coming from controller and 5 wire it is coming from the motor. Okay, you can connect this. Second connection is finished. And the third connection will be the power switch. Power switch, we have two wire is coming out. Okay, first we need to give supply to this power key switch. That is, one wire is directly connected to power supply. Okay, one wire is directly connected to here will be the positive supply. One wire is going to positive of the supply, and the second wire is going to from the controller. There is one violet wire is coming. Okay, this violet wire is coming. You need to connect one wire to this. There is two wires coming there. It is going to supply to the digital speedometer, that I will tell you next. This violet color wire is connected to power supply. This is a power key switch, and another end is going to supply. Okay, and third thing will be the throttle connection, forward reverse. We having two connectors are coming from the throttle. When from the controller, we have this red color socket. That is for controller, that is for throttle. That is green, red and black. From the from the throttle, we have green to green, red to red and black to black. Okay, and these two wires will be the forward reverse, black to yellow and yellow to yellow. Okay, you can connect. If you are interchanging this, no problem, the motor works reverse and you can adjust this, not an issue. Okay, this the two wire from the throttle. Okay, and the final will be the digital speedometer. Okay, digital speedometer, we have this connections. And in the digital speedometer, we have the connection of the red to supply. That is, power supply we need to give. That is coming from the purple color wire. Why we have made this connection now? Only for if we put the key switch on, then only the supply will goes. Okay, for that purpose we are giving this purple. We have connected two wire. One is going to power key switch and another wire is going to VCC to, that is supply voltage to digital speedometer. Okay, 48 volt we can directly given once we key switch is pressed. Key switch is in the on conditions. So negative supply is nothing but a green. When the digital speedometer is coming with the green wire is the negative. It is going to the negative of the supply. Okay. It is connected to black. Okay. And the black from the digital speedometer, there is the black, that is the output, which is going to blue color from the controller. Black to blue. This is the distance, speed, RPM measurement. This blue color cable is for RPM measurement. So this is the connection. The remaining set we have given the free. You can put it to the free. That is for locking system and the indications. We are given this thing. No need of here. We don't need. If you are connecting to the vehicle, that pins are being used. Okay. So now we can going for the demo. How to operate this? Okay. Now we can on the power key switch. And the digital speedometer is getting on. In this, this is the digital speedometer, full variant display. It is coming with KSI brand. So in this, we are having the live RPM, that is kilometer per hour, and the battery indications. Here the battery is full, and the voltage will be 50.4. And here the total kilometer that we are driven actually. And also we have 3-speed mode throttle. We have 3-speed now. We have the indications, forward reverse indications, left and right indications, left indicator, right indicator, and we have headlight indications. Okay, we have all the full variant display. Okay, if you want, you can connect the digital speedometer also. Okay, so now we can connect the throttle. Can increase and accelerate the throttle, and you can showing how maximum speed it can achieve. When compared to the BLDC motor, it maximum goes up to the speed of 45 kilometers. So 45 kilometers we can achieve the full load. Okay, full load carrying capacity. So mainly the BLDC motor is only for the load carrying capacity. At least you can handle up to 500 to 600 kgs. You can put the load for this motor. Okay, for it we can put it in the forward mode and we can accelerate. Okay, now we can see the acceleration. See the speedometer. Slightly increasing. See the speed, 22 km, 27, 29, 33, 34. So maximum 47 km you are achieving. Maximum speed, okay? 47 you are achieving, 47, 46 you are achieving. Okay. Okay. Maximum we are getting around 47 kilometers speed. Now you can put it in the reverse mode and see what speed it is going under reverse mode. You can see now we can slightly accelerate. The maximum 22 to 23 kilometers in the reverse mode we can get. Okay, 23 kilometers we are getting. Okay, we don't have 3-speed mode, only single speed acceleration will be there. You can put it in the forward and reverse mode. Okay, so this is the demo. So here we are introducing many customers are asking for the charger for this lithium battery. Here we are now we are selling extra, not coming including this kit. If you want, you can buy it extra cost. Okay, this is imported charger that we are giving it 48 volt as well as 60 volt we are giving. This is 48 volt 12 Ah, the 48 volt 20 Ah. okay, we have charging we have charger for also 60 volt we have charger. So this is the charger. So this is the input to the charger, and this is the output pin that is connected to the battery. So here we, it is an importer charger, na you need to connect the one adapter to for Indian type of charging. You need to buy one extra adapter for this, and here the indication will be there, and there is fan exhaust. This is the 48 volt 20 Ah charger. Okay, if you want, you can add in your So that's all. This is the complete demo for this 48 volt 1000 watts BLDC motor. So kindly subscribe to our channel. Many of the people are watching and they are not subscribing. Kindly subscribe to our channel. Then only we have interested to put the many videos. Many of the people are make use of this video. Many people are buying outside. No problem. You can see our video and watch. Properly you can fix your two-wheeler to fully electrical. Hope this video is useful to us to convert your vehicle to a fully electrical. So if you want, you can inquire us. You can kindly subscribe to our channel. You can forward this video to your friends, your family members. Thank you. If you want, you can contact us, Sri Electronics and Embedded Solutions, Coimbatore. Thank you. Thanks for watching.